I think like maybe aespa has studied quantum physics at some point in
their
lives,
different.
And they're looking into this theory and just trying to, just as an Easter egg for people who have studied the holographic theory. Did I just see
keep talking.
What?
Jingles.
Alright, on three.
On three?
Yeah, I'll like just look at my hands.
Okay.
I thought on three.
Yo, like, okay.
Yeah,
your finger
okay.
went up.
One, two, three. Alright, ready?
I wasn't looking. Hi, I'm Justin.
Hi, I'm Guac.
Wow. Everyone clap.
Yo, it's time that I can finally speak. Yes.
The first time his name has ever been revealed on camera.
Just letting you know, when we made Jindos, it was actually named after our names.
Yes, because my Korean name is Jingyo.
And my Korean name is...
Yeah, I'm a censor.
So it's Jin...
I thought I got to speak, dude!
As you can tell, this is our first video without Jungmin. Yes. But, you know how we mentioned our third member would be in the video this time? So he's not actually here with us today. But we have these two guys.
Yeah.
Yes. Sarah from a previous video, you remember her?
Yippee!
And this is Jay. His Twitch is Jay... S3K.
S3K,
right?
JS2K.
Yeah, so follow me on Twitch. This is his handle. And Sarah, Abiko Lova, on Twitch.
Also,
yeah, I'll put them right here. Well, we haven't started streaming for real yet. For real yet.
Yeah.
But we will soon, so stay tuned for that. Yeah, today we're reacting to aespa's comeback.
aespa!
Forever.
I think it's Yaksa. But why is it called Yaksa if it's called Forever?
I think we'll find out.
Okay, exactly.
Yeah, but we're excited because we haven't seen aespa since their first video. What was it? Black Mamba with
Kyungmin.
Oh yeah.
Hey, whoa!
No! We like aespa. We like aespa. Yeah, we're excited. We heard, I think from the teaser, we saw that it was like a slower type of vibe. So we're expecting like a winter type of Christmas songs.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright. Good one. Alright.
I get to play it, right?
Yeah, you
go. Alright. Ooh.
Oh, who is that again?
Yo.
Winter.
That's Winter.
That's me.
With the snow globe?
Yeah.
Ding.
Karina. Giselle. Okay. Her voice is mad good.
Dude, what like the heck? Black Mamba.
Yeah, I remember. The singing was really good. Ning Ning's too.
Yeah.
A day when the white snow fell silently.
Oh.
You like it?
Her voice is so nice.
Wait, are they in the snow globe?
I think they are.
Yeah. It's like a winter song. It's like Christmas. Except Christmas.
It's been like a month.
Honestly, it's snowing outside, so.
That's Giselle, okay. Right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Oh my girl, Karina. Karina.
Dude, she looks a little different from the last video.
She still looks like a mix of like Taeyeon and like, you know, like slightly similar. She's so pretty.
I like her ear.
Her voice is nice there.
All forever. Wait, she's still good at Korean.
Yeah. Ning Ning's actually so good at singing.
Yeah.
Remember she had like the high notes in Black Mamba?
Yeah. Wait, could I buy this? I want to buy this.
I'll buy it. Oh yeah?
Yeah.
No, oh, you feel it.
I just
want to
do it. I just want to do the head thing.
I wish the song came out like 2 months ago, yeah. Maybe, you know?
Yeah, this gives me Christmas vibes.
Yeah.
Damn.
Okay, all right, Ling Ling. What? What? Why'd you look at me?
Hey,
she's kind of a baddie.
Yo, honestly?
They are.
Oh, it looks like Wonder Girls, Nobody.
Yeah.
With like
yeah,
the
yeah,
mic.
With the mic, yeah. I was like, so like. It is so different from Black Mamba.
Yeah, right? I think this song is more like.
To show their like
yeah, vocals. Yeah, vocals. Yeah, it's really working.
It's crazy.
They're actually really talented. Like,
yeah. Okay. How'd you know?
I just saw it coming.
Oh my gosh, you're smurfing. At me. They're actually looking at me. They're looking at me.
No, you saw Karina?
She was looking at me.
No, she was Dara's looking at me. Oh, oh. Turum. What is that? Visual? Yeah. Oh, I forgot what they're called. Avatars. They're yeah. Avatars.
I think she was looking at you there, actually.
No, she's Dara's. She looked at
dude,
this way.
She's looking this way.
No, she's looking this way.
Are you?
I think she was looking.
Yeah, I think that was at Jay actually. Yeah. That's towards the middle.
Yeah, that's more towards the middle. Maybe at Sarah.
No.
No, you have no sense of direction, my god. Oh, she's looking at me now.
Oh, yeah, all the way over there.
Dude, I can't tell who's my favorite. Oh?
You know what that?
They're.
Overall.
Fire.
Yeah. Fire. At first, I thought it was because of Black Mamba. I thought their comeback would be like super hype and everything.
Yeah.
But after seeing the teaser, like it seemed like a slower like winter song,
mm-hmm.
Slightly overdue.
Yeah.
Slightly.
A little bit, but
I'm not complaining.
Yeah.
It's still winter.
They're still baddies.
They can do it all.
Yeah. And this video, like, cause the previous Black Mamba showcased like how, like they're like, it did showcase their vocals, but also show like how like their choreography, you know, it's freaking fire, right? Like they could dance.
They showed a lot.
Yeah, they could dance.
They could dance.
Yeah. But this one, their vocals pop off.
Oh yeah, yeah, for sure. Like they all could sing. Like that's crazy.
Dead ass. All of them. Yeah.
Yeah.
I have to burp a lot.
Nasty.
So what do you like about it?
No.
What do you like about it?
No.
Oh yeah?
No.
Ah, nothing about it. I mean like Giselle,
you know,
bad.
You know,
Ling bad.
I like snow.
Winter bad.
Yeah. Oh, I like winter a lot,
bad.
Dude. I like, that's
Karina,
my favorite season.
Karina bad.
Karina.
True, I was born in the winter time.
I was born in
so
summer.
So winter. See that connection there?
You were born in March, what do you mean?
It was snowing when I was born.
March is winter.
Yeah, it is winter.
In what world?
No, the season ends. Like, winter ends like March like 20 something.
We're early March.
No, I'll fact check it. I'll put it right here.
Bro, what country are you living in, my
bro, God? We were born in March. We will know this.
That's spring!
Wait, okay, did you say what you liked about it?
Yeah, I like their visuals. I like their voice.
Okay.
I really like their
what
voice.
What did you like about it?
Huh? Yo, you can't do this to me. I'm in the front
I
now.
I really like their voice. I feel like it was very clear.
Wait, yeah?
Wait, why are you laughing?
Nah, I just laughed. I don't know. I don't know why.
Cut.
Cut? Wait,
cut? You guys just cut?
Yeah.
Really, I decide that.
Yeah.
Wait,
cut.
Okay, I'll cut. Wait, continue.
It's the. Wait, really calm.
All right. I yeah, you know,
time to smile.
I like their vocals. I like. Okay, cut.
All right, what do you like about Jay?
So, I like their vocals.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
You too?
Yeah.
Me
yeah,
too. Yeah. Oh my god.
I didn't understand a single word that was said. And when I was trying to read the subtitles, my glasses kept fogging up. So, I had to take off the mask. And I still couldn't read it. Yeah. I couldn't see it and it was going too fast.
What did you like?
What did feeling? I feel from the music?
Just the sound.
I felt Christmas. But Christmas was 2 months ago.
But there's snow everywhere around us.
It was last month. Oh, it's February.
Oh.
I think it's a song that I would play when I'm in Sarah's solo time.
Yo, they don't know what that is.
Hey, yo!
Isn't this supposed to... That's like
Does that sound. Work?
What's solo time?
Yo! This is the type of song?
Wait, no.
Alright, but one thing I did have to say though, you saw that last scene where the globe it came out and then there was like it was like a hologram. Mm-hmm. Like the globe was a hologram and then the avatars were looking over it.
Yeah.
You know what I think that actually speaks to? Because over quarantine, the beginning of quarantine, you know how I studied like quantum physics and everything? Just on my free time?
Yeah.
So what I looked into was this theory of like the holographic theory that the world is like code, right? Or whatever. And then just the Earth globe is surrounded by a hologram, whatever, right? So in theory, that would mean there's like avatars or whatever, like looking above from. Yeah, I don't believe this, but it is a theory in quantum physics that just like flies around. So I think like maybe aespa has studied quantum physics at some point in their lives, and they're looking into this theory and just trying to, just as an Easter egg for people who have studied the hologram theory.
I just see
keep talking.
What?
What? There's just like crap spewing everywhere.
No, but from like a quantum physicist point of view, like I just see that angle of this music video. This is all I gotta say.
Oh, I really like their lashes.
Mmm.
Why are you laughing?
No, I like them too.
I do like their lashes.
They're all like very long and pretty.
Yeah.
And their outfits too.
Yeah, everything's fire. The retro aspect with like the mic stands and everything, perfect. Actually, the whole song itself gave me like throwback vibes of old SM with their ballads, because the early 2000s they had like, you know, like, well, I hate to bring it up again, but you know, 동방신기 and Hug, like when they first.
Yo, why every time I sing the part, I just hear 동방신기.
No, because their debut stage was like a winter theme. It was during the winter time, and like it's both a ballad, so it kind of does give off that vibe, personally.
Anyways.
If you liked our reaction, please make sure to leave a like.
Comment! Oh my god! And subscribe!
Yeah, and sub. Yes. Yeah, and look out for us starting our Twitch streams very soon. We'll give you an exact date for our first streams. Oh, we got that chemistry right here. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
But yeah, look out for that. And we'll see you in
the next video.
Peace!
Peace! Peace! We're gonna do it together?
Yes.
What?